like I said, it was just nice to actually speak to the higher powers of the club and them say they wanted me to keep me here and they didn't want me to go. And obviously with that came a extension on my deal. So like I said, obviously I signed it, they was happy. I signed it, I was happy. So hopefully it works well in both parties. I'm proud of what we've achieved since we've been in the Premier League. Obviously this year I haven't gone too well into plan and stuff, but we've been in the Premier League now for, is it 5 seasons? And we want to keep that fact that we are in the Premier League and keep going. So yeah, that had a big part in my decision. And obviously, like I said before, the actual fact that the people higher up showed faith in me and said that they wanted me to stay, it swayed my decision. I mean, not just with me, I think with the team. I think personally, I feel that the discipline side of it has gone up multiple levels. He's very clear and precise with what he wants from his team. He knows what he wants, and I think he knows how to get it. So I think you saw at Liberty the first 35 what he wanted to show as a team and as a club. And then obviously we got pretty much a 90-minute performance by the 2 goals from Firmino at Anfield. So he's quietly but quite quickly putting his stamp on the team, and hopefully he can keep doing that and we can keep getting more and more results and push up the table. Yeah, there definitely won't be no end estimating Southampton. I mean, they've got a really good squad there, and they look like a good team, and they also look like they're going places in the future. They have good young players coming through the system, and obviously Van Dijk, if he don't play, will be a big loss. But I think you see the boy Stevens come in and Yoshida stepped in and they kept the clean sheet at Anfield. So it's going to be a tough game, you know that, but hopefully we can take confidence from the game at Liverpool and go into the game against Southampton and pick something up. You've seen what it's like in the league at the moment. I mean, at the top, at the bottom, bar Chelsea, and at the bottom, we had one win the weekend that people obviously didn't put us down for, and it took us out of the bottom three. So if you can put back-to-back wins together in the Premier League, it's like gold dust. So hopefully we'll be aiming for that on Tuesday.